Exercise-induced pulmonary hemorrhage, or EIPH, is a condition that can occur in all horses during intensive exercise. This video will discuss the major factors causing EIPH as currently understood. While many believe that horses experiencing EIPH will have a bloody nose, studies show that only 5% of horses experiencing EIPH ever show blood at the nostrils. EIPH results when small blood vessels deep in the lungs rupture, causing red blood cells to spill into the airways during intensive exercise. So, how does the blood get into the airways with EIPH? As a horse increases the intensity of its exercise, it must bring in more oxygen for energy to power the heart and skeletal muscles to do the work. To do so, the horse breathes deeper and faster. When galloping fast, a horse moves about 6 bathtubs of air into and out of its lungs every minute. So, when running, you can think of a horse as a giant bellows pulling air into and out of its lungs with each stride, about 120 to 140 times per minute. At the same time, the horse's heart rate and blood pressure increase to pump more blood to deliver more oxygen to the working muscles. Let's look at what's happening within the lungs when all this is occurring. When we zoom in, we see a very fragile membrane called the pulmonary capillary membrane that separates the blood carrying the oxygen from the air sacs. The large increase in blood pressure from inside the blood vessels is pushing on the membrane from one side, while on the other side there is a strong suction force that is pulling on the fragile membrane as the horse is inhaling. Combined, these forces cause the membrane to rupture and red blood cells to spill out of the blood vessels into the airways, resulting in EIPH or bleeding. Two things have been shown to reduce EIPH: reducing the suction force in the air sacs and reducing the blood pressure inside the blood vessels. See the science at FlairStrips.com/learn.